Hello friends, I had made a project that will help the students who are preparing for any linguistic exams where they can be trained by interacting with SNPs AI. This AI is capable of understanding the sentence and predict the word using NLU. Once it extracts the word, it calls for the indent and execute the action code according to the slots. That is, it gives the meaning and an example for the given word. Okay, let's start. I'm using samwatch command on my PC to view the live logs. Now the system is active. Let me ask for a meaning. Jarvis, what's the meaning of recuperate?
Sir, you ask the meaning for recuperate. The meaning of recuperate is to recover from illness or exertion.
Here, you can see the command window to view the operation performed by the Raspberry Pi. Okay, let me show you some more examples. Jarvis, what's the meaning of anomaly?
Sir, you ask the meaning for anomaly. The meaning of anomaly is something that is unusual or unexpected. For example, the student's poor performance on the latest test was an anomaly, since she had previously earned excellent grades.
Jarvis, what's the meaning of equivocal?
Sir, you ask the meaning for equivocal. The meaning of equivocal is not easily understood or explained. For example, politicians have been known to provide equivocal answers to reporters' questions.
Jarvis, what is the meaning of lucid?
Sir, you ask the meaning for lucid. The meaning of lucid is very clear and easy to understand. For example, the lecture was lucid and straightforward, allowing the students to fully grasp the concepts presented.
Jarvis, tell me what you know about prodigal.
Sir, you ask the meaning for prodigal. The meaning of prodigal is wastefully extravagant. For example, the prodigal prunes sport lavish gifts and planned expensive events.
As you can see, the AI was capable of understanding various command patterns and was able to extract the given word. Thank you, SNPs, for this amazing voice interaction kit. I'll leave the action code in the Git. Hope you like this project and thanks for your support. Cheers.